When you listen to the tune and see the image related to a Vietnamese city, can you guess which part of our county we are referring to? And that is the land of Nghe An, the hometown of President Ho Chi Minh. And today, let's take a walk around Vinh City to feel the beauty in the people and the land of Nghe An. Vinh is a city, the economic and political center of Nghe An province, as well as of the North Central region, Vietnam. Vinh City is one of the tourist centers of Nghe An province, has long attracted tourists by complex tourist area with typical features. With the outstanding development in recent years, Vinh is increasingly assessing its position as a young city in the heart of Nghe An, especially in tourism and above all. The culinary culture here is extremely rich and unique. And now, let's explore with our team.
Vietnamese cuisine is rich and diverse with many type of cakes with different flavors. Among them is the pancake, a famous dish in Nghe An with eye-catching color and surprise the delicious taste. Here we will learn about this special cake. The address that we want to reveal to you is Ngọc Food Store, 45 downtown Vinh City. Let's explore the cuisine with us. To make a delicious and beautiful pancake, the preparation step is very important. The ingredients for the filling need to be prepared with mushrooms, chicken or pork, small shrimp or shrimp, minced sprouts and vegetables. After preparing all the ingredients, the craftsman will start to perform. Step 1. Prepare ingredients. Step 2. Stir fry shrimp meat. Step 3. Mix the dough. Step 4. Fry the pancake. Step 5. Make cake dipping sauce. And next is to enjoy with crisp fried pancake with a plate of raw vegetables, the sour taste of mangoes, the sweetness of meat, and a cup of delicious chili crafted fish sauce will be an irresistible choice. Especially, the fry is only 14 Vietnamese dong, and if I rate it, I will eat 10 points. I will come back here and when I come to Vinh City, and I hope you come here will not miss.
Move to the second day, you can easily find it on the map and especially it on the same road as pancakes. So you just need a few more steps to get here. It is Bánh Gói Nghe An Pyramid Rice Dumplings at 43 Đặng Tất Street. You know, it looks similar to Bánh Gói in Hanoi. However, they are quite small and especially the green color from the cakes and it is eaten with fish sauce. When you order, the waiter will take it directly from the purse and peel it for you. The cake is made from the rye flour, the inside is pork meat, mushrooms, and pepper, and the outside is banana leaf and green jong leaf. They look simple, but it's the perfect combinations. This cake will serve with fish sauce and pickled papaya. It's gonna balance out the flavor in here. The cake is very soft, smooth, not too salty, not too sweet. Especially the price was only 7,000 Vietnam dong. People usually eat for the breakfast and late afternoons. I highly recommend to you guys eat for the breakfast, especially in the winter in Vinh City, because Bánh Gió usually serves hot, so it can make bún giòn bún for the whole day. And of course, I rate it 8 points, and I will come back here many more times.
Rice dumpling cake is considered a famous specialty and carries Nghe An culinary culture. Please follow me to discover why it has an interesting taste. The address we want to share with you is Gourmet Food Store. It is located in the C2 Guangzhou apartment building. The price is 15,000 dong and the opening hour is from 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. The ingredients are flour with rice and meat filling blended with onion and coriander. Would you like to know this recipe? There are 5 steps. Make the curds, make the filling, shape the cake, body cake, and make the sauce. In my point of view, the rice dumpling cake at Gourmet Food Store had a unique taste, a little sweet and attractive flavor of shrimp and meat, spicy and sour sauce are extremely attractive. If I score on a scale of 10, I will give it on 10 points. Do not ignore this address when you visit Vinh City.
Snack plate, we will go eat Thai sweet gruel. The shop is red at 117 Phan Street. The shop is named in a Pai Thai sweet gruel. There are 3 types of Thai sweet gruel here. A traditional Thai sweet gruel, Thai sweet gruel, art, jackfruit, and durian. Ingredients for this dish are quite rich, including fresh jackfruit, mango, green beans, durian, sugar, coconut relish, coconut milk, red milk, and ice. How to cook this dish consists of 5 steps. Step 1, cook the ready with sugar and mix well. Step 2, prepare the fruit. Step 3, cook the ingredients. Step 4, mix durian with coconut milk and red milk. The last step is to put the ingredient prepared in the above step into a large bowl or cup and then pour the blended durian milk mixture into it and add a little ice. Now we can enjoy. At the shop we went to, the owner were very happy and welcoming. We ordered 5 cups. Thai squid gruel is inherently a delicious attractive dish and often have a unique flavor of its own. When I eat, I feel the sweetness of the tea, the aroma of aromatic fruit, and the fatty taste of milk and coconut milk. I give a 10 per 10 point.
Well, finally, whenever you come to Nghe An, especially Vinh City, it will be remiss if you do not enjoy the specialty eel soup, or you can call it soup luen, the most unique flavor of Nghe An land. The restaurant where I dine is located near the city gate at Dalton Street, Cổ Thành, Vinh City. It's called Thanh Tuấn Restaurant. This is open from early in the morning until late at night, normally from 4 a.m. to 11 p.m. A full bowl of soup costs between 50 and 55,000 Vietnamese dong. To avoid the eel not being too musty, the restaurant owner will put the styrofoam eel meat in the bowl first, followed by cilantro, onion, lobster leaf, and finally is the broth. Because, you know, the broth had been stewed for hours, the texture was too crumbly. The eel soup has a very rich flavor. The eel meat is chewy, carefully peeled, without bones and not crusted. Eel soup can be served with steamed thin rice pancake or bread. In the restaurant, people usually eat with bread. It's fantastic to dip a piece of bread into a bowl of soup with the rich flavor of eel, complemented by the intense taste of chili and pepper, as well as the mild perfume of lobster leaves and onions. Perhaps a perfect score of 10 points for this amazing dish. If you have the opportunity to come to Vinh City, you must definitely try this dish. It is really worth it and will leave us with an unforgettable taste. After some delicious fruits, you can take a stroll around the city gate to get a sense of historic, solemn, and very romantic atmosphere. And there are many other locations to explore, such as Ho Chi Minh Square, Walking Street, and we hope that you will visit us soon to enjoy the beauty as well as the unique dishes of our lovely Vinh City. Thanks for listening and watching.